Here's the piano part for Perpetual Motion in D. The piano never plays doubles. The piano always plays singles while you play singles, and then the piano will play singles while you play doubles. So you'll only hear while you play. Here's your introduction.